The president's going to issue an EO, whatever that is.
Executive order. Come here.
And they're worried Eisenhower's trying to undermine them with it.
By taking the lead on the anti-communist crusade?
I think so. Senator McCarthy wants to ignore it, but Roy thinks that they should...
Roy? On a first-name basis?
Mr. Cohn thinks the smarter move is to make people think that they, McCarthy and Cohn, are behind the order. That they forced Eisenhower to do the right thing.
Any idea what the executive order's about?
No. I'm sorry. What are you gonna do with this information? You gonna share it with Senator Smith?
Only if I have to. I try to protect the senator from his own best impulses. I have to get dressed.
I want to go to the party.
To Joe's? I mean, don't get me wrong, he would glom onto you like a jellyfish.
So take me.
You're not dressed for it. You don't have a date.
I'd be with you.
This is the real world, Skippy.
I'm your boy, right? Hmm?
Wow, wow.
And your boy wants to go to the party.
How much does he want to go?